What's going on, guys? Tanner here coming at you, and I'd like to invite you to join me inside of another back and biceps workout video as I'm excited to share with you the first time that I have tried the old pegboard out in a long, long time.
Exercise number one, deadlift. Okay, for deadlifting set number two, these are the Rogue 25-pound bumper plates. So I'm going to do my second warm-up set here with 95 pounds. Whew, here we go. Set number three, 135 pounds. Set number four, 225 pounds. Set number five, I'm gonna see how 275 feels. Ooh.
Okay, for exercise number two, and I'm only gonna try one set. Not sure if I can even do it right now, but I'm gonna try to hit one good set of the vertical pegboard. Here we go. Exercise number two, starting at the bottom. I had two left. Let's get back inside.
Okay, for exercise number three, I'm going to put 140 pounds on the stack, and I'm going to be doing close grip reverse lat pull down. Here we go. Fighting it on the way up. Trying to do as good a form as I can possibly do. 140 pounds. Here we go. Whew. Okay, exercise number four, it's gonna be standing alternate dumbbell curl. I'm gonna try 35 pound dumbbells. Here we go. Exercise number five, standing straight bar cable curl. I've got 130 pounds on the stack. Okay, for exercise number six, I'm not even sure if I can do one. Probably shouldn't even be trying to do one, but I am going to try to do a reverse grip chin up here. Here we go. That's enough. I don't need to be pushing it.
Guys, I'm going to call it on that one. I am freaking zapped. I appreciate your time. Thank you for joining me inside of another video. I got to get off here and unload that damn 275. We'll see you in the next one.